Bro, why does it keep putting me in the fucking club, bro?
Meriwether, for all your private security needs, how can I will direct one of our pilots to your current location.
I wanted to be a stuntman, but I failed the exam. customer on my first day? Did you always want to be a psychopath or develop slowly? My dad wanted me to be a pilot. I wanted to cut hair and bob mullet. Almost there. Get ready to exit the helicopter.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Nadwell! Corporate stooge! Government stooge! Son of a bitch! Where's your cover? I need cover! Huckster!
Oh! Ah! Nowhere to go!
Oh! I'll kill you!
God must have wanted one more dickhead.
Let's go!
What do you need, exactly? No problem. I'll get off your back.
Whatever.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location.
You're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Thank you.
Meriwether Security Consulting. How can I help? I will direct one of our pilots to your current location.
Not a mind reader. Remember to strap on your parachute. Kind of tipsy. The best thing about this job? No drug test. Hope you enjoyed the ride.
We need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I think the
rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him.
Because security is a private matter, what can I do for you? A helicopter has been dispatched.
Andreas is so beautiful. Hold on tight. I don't want any more accidents. What a beautiful view! Just look at the view. I wanted to be a stuntman, but I failed the exam. I really enjoy talking to you. Have you ever thought about taking some flying lessons? It's easy. My dad wanted me to be a pilot. I wanted to cut hair and bob mullet. Did you always want to be a psychopath, or did it develop slowly? Customer, the silent type. Almost there. I hope you enjoyed the ride. Here, enjoy.
Right into me. Oh, yeah, that's...
Bring out your phone and search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
Travel in style when leaving the casino. With VIP status, your helicopter can take you from the roof to any destination of your choice. Security feed, so move fast. Find what's in that vault and sniff around for whatever else they have tucked away down there. You might find something we can use to our advantage. Ah, what's that look like? The green stuff, huh? It's too much currency, so we'll still need to launder it through a buyer. Couldn't be hard, though. Head back to the arcade when you're ready.
I know it's overdue, but what can I do, man? Man, you're gonna get your money. Stop calling me.
Thank you. patched up.
Good for snow, if you're into that. You got great taste. It's sharp. Shit, it might stop a missile.
Fucking tool!
You're screwed! What an idiot!
Lame ass fuck.
You are going down! You ass!
You shit!
I've had it! You fool! You're gonna get it!
You inbred asshole! Lame ass fuck. You shit.
You're dead.
Contracted to seize them back.
Holy.
My gun bust.
Hey, listen here, motherfucker.
Whoa! Fuck.
Hey! I'm
fucking lost.
I see you over there. You better get a booty real soon.
Did they hit you?
Ballers! Fall the fuck back!
God,
ballers! They tripping!
Weather, because security is a private matter, what can I do for you? A helicopter has been dispatched.
reader. Want to be a psychopath, or did it develop slowly? Hope you're having fun. But I failed the exam. Remember to strap on your parachute. Favorite kind of customer, the silent type. Are you a penetrators or a panic fan? Can you believe they let me fly a customer on my first day? Look at the view! The best thing about this job? That old drug test! enjoy talking to you. It's a lie. These things rarely crash. I've only crashed twice. Man, I was so drunk last night. I'm still kind of tipsy. Hope you enjoyed the ride. Uh-oh. That's not meant to be flashing. We have arrived.
What are you doing?
Wow.
See anything you like? I'm over here if you need me. Hope you find it, I guess. Just have a look around, okay? You looking for anything special? The socks. What? Let me know if you need a hand, okay? Shout if you need me. Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for. somebody say something? There's like lots of stuff everywhere. So, you're, looking for stuff. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought... Who? You see anything you like? I'm over here if you need me. Hope you find it, I guess. Just have a look around, okay? We're done here. You looking for anything special? Socks. Late.
what we're stealing, it's time to choose how to steal it. We got three approaches. Each deals with security in a different way. Let's take a look. Silent and sneaky. Now, I'm not meant to have favorites, but... if you've ever seen me creeping into your bedroom and videoing you in your sleep, you'll know this one's for me. Ah! You gotta get in and out without being seen, avoiding or dealing with the guards. The big con! It's catfishing IRL. And who doesn't like pretending they're someone else and making a mark look stupid? In this case, we're fooling casino security. Get a hold of some uniforms and walk in there like you know what you're doing. Aggressive! This approach relies on going in hard and fast and violent and catching security on the back foot. Expect heavy resistance by the time you make your way out. Price of doing it dirty, I guess.
Later.
what's wrong with her now?
Guaranteed.